After being separated for almost 3 years, Konkana Sen Sharma and Ranveer Shore have filed for divorce in Mumbai's Bandra court. According to Spotboy, the couple decided to file for divorce after mutual consent and there is no conflict regarding the custody of their son Harun. Konkana Sen Sharma and Ranveer Shore got married in 2010 and have been separated since June 2017.